How long have you and Charlotte been dating?
About 3 years now, I think.
You must spend a lot of money on bouquets.
She's worth it.
Why'd you leave now? It's getting windy. My feet are fine.
Well, here we are. Step one, patch things up with Charlotte. And step two, Alex and Charlotte become best friends and everyone's happy forever.
Gabe's pretty nervous about making sure I'll like it here. It's sweet. Gabe Chen, flower delivery man.
I know, right? Let me duck in here and smooth everything out. It'll only be a minute. I'll introduce you properly later. Once, you know.
It's no problem, really.
It's gonna be longer than a minute. Trust me.
Oh. Hi there.
Gabe's your brother, right? I'm Ethan. Charlotte's my mom.
Hi, Ethan. I'm Alex. What you reading?
Ninth Warden.
Oh, has she found the Scepter of Serenity yet?
She's looking for the Scepter, but I think she'll need the Bangle of Vanishing to get to it.
I wanted to turn invisible so bad when I was a kid. Still do sometimes, to be honest.
You can get away with anything if you're invisible. And no one can stop you. If you like comics, I can show you the one I'm making.
I'd love to see it.
You can keep it if you want. I made a bunch of copies to sell in the record store.
This is awesome, Ethan. I can't wait to read it. Are you going camping?
You know the mines?
I know they exist.
There are a bunch of old tunnels all around the mountains. I think I found a way into one.
I mean, I'm not an expert on old mines, but that would scare the crap out of me.
I just like to explore sometimes. It's no big deal. Aw, man. I shouldn't have told you that.
I know we just met, but be careful out there, okay?
You don't need to worry. Really.
I think I'll check out that record store. Nice meeting you, Ethan. Wow. This place reminds me of the shop Gabe and I used to go to. He'd save up for weeks from his shitty car wash job just to buy us something to listen to. It's crazy. Here I am, years later, still waiting for my big brother in the record store. Except this time, I'm buying the record. No way. Oh,
Citizens of Haven Springs, that was The Wednesday with Bomb Squad. Up next, a very special request from some chick.
Sorry, the store's actually closed right now. Which is confusing because it's obviously open. Wait. Are you Alex?
That's me.
Wow. Gabe's been talking about you coming since forever. I'm Ryan.
Hi, Ryan. Nice to meet you.
So, all the way from Portland, huh? What do you think of Haven?
I've seen some cool things so far. Like, this record store is amazing. I didn't expect anything like this here.
Yep, it's our cultural landmark for sure.
So, the store is closed, but they opened it just for you? You must be picking up something pretty important.
Yeah, well, you could say that.
An outdoorsman's guide to the calls of common birds. Wow, that's... the nerdiest thing I've ever seen. And I owned 2 Schoolhouse Rock albums.
I'd lie and say it was for my work, but... no, it's totally for fun.
So, you're a...
Colorado State Park Ranger.
It's all coming into focus. Well, bummer the store's closed. I was thinking of getting a gift for Gabe, but I'll figure something else out. I don't even know if he still listens to records.
He does. Charlotte just got him a record player for his birthday. I'm pretty sure he put something on hold.
So you don't work here?
Steph won't mind. It'll be the easiest sale she's ever made. If I could just find the hold list. Damn. I know I saw it before. Want to help me look?
Oh, yeah. Any ideas on where to start?
No idea. Steph leaves stuff all over the place.
Ninth Warden, hero of the Intergalactic Peace Wars,
and friend to lonely children everywhere.
I'm detecting an indie pattern. Okay, a seriously obscure indie pattern. Color me impressed.
Eclectic and obscure. I like it.
Wait, is that the hold list? Don't freak out. I'm just gonna... okay, just kidding.
I'm surprised you got out of there with both your hands.
Thing is, she's sitting on the hold list.
We could use her toy to lure her away, if we can find it. Give me a hand.
Any luck finding that cat toy?
Not yet. So, what's the prediction? What do you think Gabe listens to these days?
I'm guessing he's gotten pretty deep into the acoustic EDM scene.
Isn't that an oxymoron?
Isn't all great music?
Whoa. Deep. Well, there's only one way to find out. Let's see if we can find that cat toy.
Maybe that drawer?
It could be Celine Dion's greatest hits.
You mean the essential Celine Dion?
She is a Canadian treasure. Nothing.
Maybe in the junk box.
Ah. And we have a winner. Good guess. Be safe out there.
If I die a horrible cat-related death, tell Gabe I'm sorry. Who's the superior mammal now? All right. Good idea.
Thanks. For a guy who lives in the woods, I'm pretty good at this customer service thing.
Should have known.
Wait. Seriously?
Gabe and I used to listen to records together all the time. We'd forget about the world and rock out for hours.
You gotta tell me what Gabe was like as a kid. Any ammunition you can give me?
He acted cool, but he was really a big dork. Like, one time he was pretending to stage dive and fell off the bed, sprained an ankle. It was funny.
You know, you being here is a game changer in the Gabe embarrassing department. All right, you're looking at 20 even.
No, no way. I can't believe you're doing this again.
Come on.
Do you have any idea how much time I've put into this? You just... No, dude, I can't come over there. I'm working. It's called a job. Maybe you'd understand if you ever had...
I can watch the booth if you gotta get out of here.
Hey, hold on a sec. Are you serious?
Well, you have a playlist, right? I think I can handle that.
You're a lifesaver. Oh, no bird calls, though. I'll be there, one sec. Organizing a LARP shouldn't be this hard.
You okay?
Sorry. I was just a little thrown for a moment. Thanks.
You got it.
Somehow I knew I'd find you in here.
Things went well with Charlotte?
Thanks to your help. I can't wait for you guys to meet. I think you'd be great friends. Speaking of, my two favorite people in my favorite place. What have you guys been up to?
You know, talking about bird calls and bird call related media. This guy really loves his birds.
Guilty.
You know we're trying to keep her in Haven, right? Anyway, I'm glad you two met. Not only is this dude my best friend, he's the best guide to Haven you could ever find.
And this dude hands me the best beers?
Hey,
By the way, Mac was in here earlier, and he really wants to talk to you.
He knows where to find me. Anyway, my shift starts in 20. Ready to go? Tag along?
I'll catch up. I got a radio show to host.
I should check in. Do you mind?
No, yeah, of course.
What up, Monster Slayer Thanor?
Hey.
1 week to the LARP. You stoked?
Hell yeah.
Attaboy. No, we gotta talk road trips next. It's a long drive to Denver.
Are we driving with Steph?
We'll see. She's a GM, so she's gotta be in Denver pretty early. What are you doing tonight?
Mom says I'm supposed to stay at the Lantern until she gets off work. But I kind of want to hang out at home. Is that okay?
Do you, man. But I'm going to check that homework later tonight, though. Better be done, capiche?
Capiche. Good to meet you.
Yeah, same. See you around. So weird seeing you do the dad thing.
Dad thing? No. No, I'm better than a dad. I'm like dad plus. We trust each other. He tells me stuff he doesn't even tell Char.
Ethan didn't tell Gabe about going to explore the old mine. He trusted me to keep his secret. Should I? Or should I blow his cover? I should probably tell you something.
Shoot.
Earlier when Ethan and I were talking, he mentioned exploring some old mine.
Oh, man.
He seemed like he knew what he was doing, but I thought you'd want to know.
This fucking kid. I'm gonna tell Charlotte. Just give me a sec. Ooh, Ethan's in trouble.
Really?
We'll see. I appreciate you telling me. You did the right thing. What do you say we get you settled in?
So, this is what a mining town looks like. Thought there'd be more guys in overalls running around.
With soot all over their faces?
Exactly. What do they mine here, though?
Used to be silver back in the day.
And now?
Uranium. They blow these big holes in the mountains and sell it off to nuclear power plants.
Whoa.
Yeah. We'll actually be able to hear a blast later tonight. It's pretty intense.
Sounds like it.
Look who it is. Jed! Hey, got someone I want you to meet. Alex, this is my buddy Jed.
Buddy hell, will you listen to this horse shit? His boss, he means.
You own the Black Lantern.
For the last 12 years or so. It's good to meet you, Alex. Heard a hell of a lot about you.
Oh?
Only bad stuff. Mostly lies.
Your brother's full of shit, you know that? He just about wet himself waiting for you to get here.
Oh, did he manage to hold it in this time? Good for you, Gabe.
I like her.
Yeah, she's okay, I guess. We're heading in. You coming?
In a minute. Supposed to meet Eleanor to talk spring festival decorations. He tell you about the festival yet?
Not in detail.
I'll fill you in later. Like, you do not want to get this guy started.
I'm loquacious, goddammit. It's charming. Oh, before you leave, word of warning. Max got that old bug up his ass again.
So I've heard.
Yeah. So, just, you know, eyes open. Anyway, you guys go settle. Alex, pleasure.
I'll mind, Jed. So, Spring Festival equals Mountain Prom.
It's a lot cooler than it sounds.
Not possible. I'm picturing some straight-up Wicker Man shit.
Oh, you've been before.
Shit, man. This is all yours?
Don't sound so surprised.
When you said that you had a nice place, I was picturing small but homey.
Well then, welcome to my crib.
Seriously, this is great.
And the best part is, it's actually yours. I'm mostly staying at Charlotte's now.
Gabe, I love it.
Good.
I mean it. I don't know what to say.
You can say thank you. Or maybe you're the best. Or I'm definitely naming my first and third born children Gabriel or Gabriella.
Sure thing. Didn't we already do the whole staring at me thing?
It's just, you look a lot like how I imagine you'd be.
Yeah?
Do I look how you expected?
You haven't really changed.
Really?
You still look 15.
Wait, shut up.
I mean, obviously you're like a man, dude. But you still have the same facial expressions and stuff. You're still you.
Thanks.
Which is good, because if you weren't still you, I'd have to give your gift to someone else.
Wait, what?
Surprise.
Wait, is this? This is the album I requested.
I know, I'm good.
I was gonna get this for you.
Well, I got it for you first, so I get the credit.
Like old times.
Oh no. Stop that.
I can't. It's too late.
Go get him, bro.
Lifetime of practice. Your turn.
Fine.
Give me a sec. Yeah! Hey, Mac. Can I help you?
Something's wrong.
I read Riley's phone. I know you've been meeting with her behind my back.
It's not what you think, Mac.
Oh, good. Because I thought you were fucking my girlfriend!
Dude, I promise, you've got it all wrong.
Tell me why I shouldn't kick your ass right now!
No. No, 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 not here. No, no, not here!
It's not my place, Matt.
You really need to talk to your girlfriend. I'm talking to you!
I didn't...
It's okay.
Your sister's fucking psycho! You could both go fuck yourselves!
I'm so sorry.
Don't worry about it.
Fuck. Wait, Gabe.
Alex. It's fine. I gotta go stop my shift.
Great. I'm okay. I'm okay. I'm okay.
I guess I might as well unpack. Oh God, Shushu's gonna look so grungy on this nice bed. She's gotten me through some hard times, but I was hoping we were done with that. Ethan's really talented. Alex, do I want to know? Guess I kind of gave Gabe the runaround, huh? So Gabe and Riley have been working on her interview, and Mac thought they were sleeping together? This is fucking stupid. Crazy how much we've changed. No way. Guess Gabe didn't cut out our parents. How mature. Look at them. Mom's healthy. Dad's only kind of an asshole. My journal. Time to add my latest meltdown. Ugh. I'll finish this later. No fucking way. Well, Alex, you just went nuts and beat the shit out of somebody in front of your brother. So, how are you feeling right now?
When you were here before, couldn't look you in the eye. Dressed like an angel, your skin makes me cry. You float like a feather in a beautiful world. I wish I was special. You're so very special. But I'm a creep. I'm a weirdo. What the hell am I doing here? I don't belong here. Whatever makes you happy, whatever you want. You're so very special. God, I wish I was special. But I'm a creep. I'm a weirdo. What the hell am I doing here? I don't belong here. I don't belong here.
You and your damn surprises, Gabe. Being here is too good to be true. I'm not gonna let anything mess it up. I should go downstairs and set things right with Gabe.